Carl. We need to talk.
Bloody hell. 7 o'clock in the morning.
I was so angry with you last night. The way you spoke to me.
Oh, Simone.
I was up all night thinking to myself. I wish I'd never married that man. Stolen the last 10 years of my life.
Right, I'm sorry.
Here. Put that on.
Why?
Just do it.
All right.
Then I started thinking about our time together. You taught me how to ski. How to tango. How to speak French.
Asking for more Chardonnay is not really speaking French.
Most importantly, you taught me how to laugh at myself. The truth is, you haven't stolen anything from me. If anything, you've given me more than I deserved.
I'm sorry, the suspense is slightly killing me now. Where is this going?
Follow me. Just to be clear, I still think we should get a divorce.
Yes, I assumed as much.
But just because I can't have you as a husband doesn't mean I can't have you as a friend. And I do like to keep my friends happy.
Hector.
Hello, Carl.
I have never loved you more than I do in this moment.
Please, Carl, not in front of the boyfriend. Thank you.